Hola YouTube, my name is Ricardo Lino and I'm a wheel addict. Last night I skated for a long time, but I did a big mistake, which was I forgot my camera batteries, and I really thought it would be cool to show you that. So I got a new pole stick, which is super long. This thing has 1 meter and 60 centimeters. I think it's about 5 feet. And I want you guys to tell me what you think of it. So the best way to test it, come with me. Let's do this. Feels like it's a little bit too long, right? I don't think I need anything too long. It's long. Check this. Start going in between cars. Let's hope there's a traffic light there. Let's hope the traffic light is not red. Lucky, there's another traffic light. Neck. It's about to come to the end. The light just became red. Back on it. Now it's wrong way, so be a little bit more attention. Downhill anymore. There's a little bit more downhill after this. Close. Now the traffic light. Just not too pumped about me, huh? I guess that was it. So, pole stick is short again. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. If the button saying subscribe is red, that means that you're not subscribing. If you click on it, it's gonna become white. If you did enjoy this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, let me know why. I hope you enjoyed the streets of Cape Town as much as I did. Cheers guys, see you soon. Just don't forget why we all started, because it's fun. Cheers.